don't know if you saw that, but that was someone handing me, just while I was walking around, handing out to me a raffle ticket. So things have certainly been distributed around here. Hello? I have a friend of ours that we've never met before. That's what's cool, at least.
Yeah,
I thought you said you wanted to. Okay. Bye. What's your name?
My name is Jason the Third.
Jason the Third.
What are you doing that for? I'm here with my boys.
Oh, good. That's all we're doing. That's pretty good. Did you have a good time?
Yeah, I love this time. Well, let's take some rest.
I'm not here.
I'm not
here. I'm not here about here for office. I'm not here all day. Oh, look. I know I hate other people when I come to other people.
You think
I didn't watch the video from last time? Say what? Can I say what anyone says? I am more than willing to defend my beliefs at any point in time. Why do you think all the rest of you? You want to talk about it? You're talking to yourself. What do you got? I believe in the risen Lord Jesus Christ who died on the cross for my sins. What do you believe?
This is what I believe in. Good Jesus is my fucking prophet. This is what I believe.
Well, I'm glad you believe he's a prophet, but you know he claims to be more than a prophet.
He's not a fucking God.
Okay, well, thanks. See, now we're having a dialogue. I'm glad that you're actually talking to me. That's how adults talk.
Good. So why do you believe he's not God?
Why?
Give me one reason. How could a fucking God die?
That's a good question. Hey, you're walking away. I thought you wanted to answer the question.
So the answer to that question is, according to what we believe, we have all sinned.
Hey, I really know that I've sinned. I know my friends have sinned. Everybody got sinned.
So you know everyone's got sinned.
Now, we believe God exists. The Quran says God exists. The Bible says God exists.
You gotta talk about the Quran, you gotta respect it, right?
Yeah, I'm saying, I'm respecting it.
So, I'm saying, in Islam, God is God.
So, it's a drama, it's called a drama.
Put the screen on you, Dad, put the screen on. You guys are coming here, you're like, oh, God, this guy there, you're talking so nice to me, but once you leave where I can't find you, you're like, hard to go to the next girl.
I give you my email address, I give you my contact info.
I told you, it's a dream.
It's what happens when a dream hits your head.
So,
did you want to talk about this, or did you just want to talk about the
lesson? What's the charge? Yeah, he's all in my dreams.
So we believe that, like the Quran teaches, God is just. Do you agree God is just?
Let me tell you something. Okay. Okay, no matter what's going on, you know, what am I, what is it, you know, anyone here, a religion, we're all still going in one way, and we're going to heaven or hell, right? So there's no point in here coming in here and trying to be racist or resistant, and then you're going over there saying, oh, stop it, making it seem like we're terrorists, but we're not fucking terrorists.
Dude, I'm going to tell you. I don't want to say another terrorist when I walk in.
I'm fucking Arab, bro. I'm not the least. You ever say stuff? You defend your country? Fuck you, I'm going to defend my country. You fucking bitch. Defend my country. You take my dignity. I'll fuck off people.
Yep. That was about the extent of...
Don't say things, please, please.
So we were having a dialogue on whether or not Jesus is God, and all we got was him not letting me finish here.
I don't want to dialogue Jesus, but I'm not into Christians. I don't know what Jesus is. I didn't ask you a question. You came up and asked me a question. What have you learned? I have no questions for you, my friend. You have no questions? Okay, I have questions for you. Can I help you?
Yeah.
I'm not going to take that. I'm not going to take that. You can't have enough. This is my question. Why do you guys are coming to any question? Why don't you go to a street festival or any other festival over here? Because this is the United States of America, where we can go wherever we want.
This is the United States of America, two countries.
This is the two countries. Why do you make a street so terrible?
I don't know.
If I didn't care about you, I wouldn't have said anything to you.
I don't know who Jesus is.
Well, that's what Jesus tells us to say to everyone, regardless.
Jesus
tells us to love everyone, regardless of whether I know them or not. Jesus is my prophet. I respect them. I respect every single Christian. I'm not going to judge you. Please judge you on what you are or what you believe in. But you do judge me. Everything about what you believe in. What you know?
So,
like I said, Jesus tells us to love everyone. If I didn't love you, I wouldn't be talking to you. I said, if I didn't love you, I wouldn't be talking to you. I'm not here to make you look at me. Because Jesus told me to love you. That's the whole point. Jesus said, regardless of who I run into, I'm supposed to love you. That's why I'm wearing a shirt. It's because Jesus always loves you. No matter who you are, I'm supposed to love you.
I love you.
Alright, so apparently we all love each other. I don't see what he's upset about. He knows I love him. He says he loves me.
What am I upset about? You trying to make us look good.
I'm not trying to make it look good. I'm not trying to make it look good. I'm going to say it right here. This guy came up to this camera and he had a civilized conversation. I respect him. I don't care what nation you're from or what you believe. If you have something you disagree with, come and talk about it. That is respectworthy. I respect everyone who comes and talks. If you try to hit me, if you try to stop me from talking, that I do not respect. Our nation is not founded off of stopping people from talking. Our nation is founded off of dialogue, freedom of speech, freedom of expression. And even though this guy doesn't like me and what I've done, I respect him. I just said I respect you. I thought you didn't like me. You like me? You love me, but you don't like me. Okay. My fault. He says he loves me and he likes me. This is Jason the Third. Akeem, Muhammad, Jason the Third, has said he loves me and he likes me. I love him, I like him. I don't think there's any problem here with him.
Once you say I've been edited out, it makes it seem like I hate you or I'm YouTube. So I'm going to put this on YouTube.
You don't know that. But if you do, and you get a female, I guess we'll let you
know. If you want, I'll wait for it to see it.
Are you good?
Yeah, we're good, man.
I think that's it. I'm 17 apologies for it. no problem with it. Why is it not a problem? Why is it not a problem?
What we find in the New Testament is that in order for God to take our sins away from us, He can't just wave them away. If God was just to wave away sins, He wouldn't be a just God. So He takes our sins upon Himself. He says, "All right, I can't just wave these sins away. That wouldn't make me a just God. I'm going to pay those sins for you." That's how much He loves us. And so He comes into the world as a man, and He takes our sins for us. He does it all voluntarily. He doesn't have to do any of it. Good questions, guys. I'm loving this. Anyone else have a question?
Yeah. When the Bible says, can you find the Bible when it says that when Jesus says, "I am God, worship me"?
Well, in the Bible, when people.
In any Bible, the daily of them, can you find me?
Oh, yeah. Let me.
I'm going to go to my school.